You cannot discover new oceans unless you have the courage to lose sight of the shore. In 2002, one man's desire to venture into the educational space in the country with the vision to create an innovative and progressive educational pedagogy was brought to realization with the creation of an institution called Pathways World School. The gentleman was no other than Mr. Pramod Jain, who retained the ability to see and imagine what would have seemed challenging at that time. He focused on laying the foundation of success rather than the outcome of success. Pathways represented Howard Gardner's multiple pathways to learning. In 2003, the school received its first batch of students, a memorable day indeed. At present, Pathways World School is the first IB Continuum school in North India and the first residential school in the region to follow IB curriculum. Today, the school infrastructure stands regal after various stages of evolution. They say that keep a green tree in your heart and perhaps a singing bird will come. The trees that were planted 15 years ago have soared up high, a home to birds of Aravali and stunning flowers. The legacy of this magnificent institution being carried forward by the generations, ensuring that every student attends a safe school and receives a first-class education, touching millions of hearts as we move on. matter where you go in life or what you achieve or what you do. What matters most is who you have beside you along the way. The completion of 15 glorious years is indeed a major milestone in the life of an educational institution, and its success cannot be measured without a mention of those who undertook the journey along with it, building strong connections and enduring relationships. Traditions that began 15 years ago have been passed on and kept alive in the ensuing years. Attending a school with a diverse student body has helped our students for global citizenship. Keeping in line with our mission statement of the students of Pathways have opportunities to imbibe universal values, identify and fulfill academics, culture and social potential through multiple paths of learning and maintaining openness and respect in the face of racial, cultural, religious and linguistic diversity.